Welcome back. In this video, we'll look at how to hide or unhide rows and columns. Why hide or unhide rows or columns is required. Let's see. Sometimes deletion of rows and columns might lead to loss of information which might still be required. In order to overcome this situation, Excel has a powerful option of hiding rows and columns. Let's say we wish to hide the column E. First, select the column using Ctrl plus spacebar, and to hide, go to Format option in the Home ribbon. Select Hide and Unhide and click on Hide Columns. Data in column E is now hidden. Keyboard shortcut to hide the row is Ctrl 0. Similar steps can be taken to hide the rows. Select the row, again move to the Format option and click Hide and Unhide and click Hide Rows. Now we can see that the row has been hidden. Now I want to unhide a column. Here column E is hidden. To unhide it, select columns from D to F. Now go to Format command in the Home ribbon. Select Hide and Unhide and click on Unhide Column. The column is now visible. Moving forward, let's learn how to adjust the height and the width of the row and the columns. Here in the cell I4, we can see that the content of the cell is outside the border of cell. The reason being, it is a long word which couldn't get adjusted in the existing cell size. Now, to adjust the content into the cell, we need to increase its width. This can be done in multiple ways. Hover the mouse pointer at the intersection of column heading I so that the black cross cursor appears. As soon as you see the black double cross, double click it. This feature is known as auto fit column width. If we are doing same task for rows, then it is known as auto fit row height. Auto fit can also be done using format button located in the home tab. Simply click on the format button and here you can see the options for adjusting the height and the width of rows and columns. Row and column size can also be adjusted using drag and drop. To do it, position the mouse over the column line again until a black double cross sign appears in the column heading. Right now you can see a black double cross sign. You can drag it towards right or left to increase or decrease the column width as per your requirement. Similarly, this can also be done for rows like this. Thank you.
In this video, we'll look at how to hide, unhide and change the height and width of rows and columns in Excel. In the next video, we'll look at the worksheet operations. Thank you.